with my whole heart. Apple Monster Bites. They are for Halloween, and Halloween's coming up. For Halloween, I'm going to be a vampire named Marceline. And I'm going to be Frankenstein. Let's get started! Okay. First, marshmallows, chocolate chips, sunflower seeds, strawberries, peanut butter, chunky peanut butter, three apples, and that's all. This is how you make the eyes. You take a sharp knife and you cut the marshmallows like this. And then in somebody else who sticks the other side of a chocolate chip on it so it can stick. Next, chop your apples. Again, you're gonna need help from a magic fairy. Boom! Next, spread a little bit of peanut butter inside the mouth. If you want, you can get some outside so it's like vomiting. Like that. Take the little sunflower seeds and push them in like teeth. Look, I did it! Let's do the eyes first and then the scene where the monster should die. My baby broke down and she started to cry.
Don't do that, Athena. Athena, don't eat it. You can't eat it, you both.
Athena, stop!
Athena.